you know, it was really a mode of transportation, not like a mode of food. So, I mean, imagine if you put a saddle on a cow, then the world would live in a lot more.
Well, but are you, but you know there's been a recent crisis, of course.
Yes.
In the last year, they discovered that a lot of meat they thought was beef was actually horse. Here in the UK, which caused enormous scandal.
Yes.
Because, of course, the English love their horses. But also there's a class thing, like eating horse meat is seen as a little bit more, I mean, like less refined, right?
No.
Is it? Yes.
Well,